What is stashing? Stashing allows you to save file changes for later. When you edit, add, or delete a file in your repository, typically you would stage and then commit any of those changes. But what if you need to check out a different branch and aren't quite ready to commit the changes you currently have? Or what if you discover you have the wrong branch checked out and your changes need to be on a different branch? This is where stashing comes in handy. Creating a stash saves uncommitted changes so you can work on other things in your repository without losing those changes. When you're ready to reapply your saved changes, you can then apply or pop your stash to your current branch. Apply will take the changes stored in a stash and apply them to the working directory of your current branch while keeping the stash intact. Pop will do the same thing, but then delete the stash after applying the changes. While stashing is useful for temporarily storing changes for later, keep in mind it is not a substitute for committing changes. Let's see how stashing works in GitKraken. So here we have this feature branch checked out, where I have been making and saving a number of changes to files in this repository. But wait, I realize now that I meant to make these changes on a different branch. So this is where stashing is going to help us. Before I create my stash, I want to name my stash. And the way you do that in GitKraken is by clicking right here next to the WIP node and just type a name for your stash. Once that's done, all you need to do is click the stash icon to create your stash. So now that we created the stash, we may double click to check out a different branch, and with the correct branch checked out, I can click to pop the stash. So this will take the changes that I had previously stashed and apply them to my current branch. And then subsequently, it will delete the stash, which is great if you don't need it any longer and you want to keep things clean. But what if you just meant to apply your stash? The apply option is available just by right-clicking on a given stash. So if you click the apply option, this will apply those changes from your stash onto your current branch, but keep the stash intact. Whether you pop or apply, now the changes that I made on the incorrect branch are applied to the correct branch, which saves me the need of having to redo all of those changes again from scratch. If you like this video, please subscribe to our channel or watch other videos in this series. Thanks for watching and stay sharp.